Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video, we shall discuss the Tech Mahindra, that is test pattern, and we shall see the sectional analysis of each part. So the test pattern is that the first part is that there will be three parts. One is aptitude part, English essay, and the third one is the tech test. So the first one is the aptitude part. So in aptitude part, there will be 75 questions and you need to answer it in 142 minutes. So within the aptitude part, there will be three sections. The first section one is logical reasoning. So there will be 30 questions. Then after that, the section two, it's a quantitative aptitude part. There will be 10 questions. And similarly, the section three, it's a verbal part, or you can say English. So there will be 35 questions. So the next thing is that the second part is of English essay. So in this case, the section 4, within the section 4 here, in case of English essay, you are going to write the essay in which your vocabulary as well as the grammar is tested, and there will be only one question and you need to write the essay for the same question, and the time allotted for this is 15 minutes. And then next followed by the tech test, or you can say technical test. So there will be total 26 questions, that is 25 plus 1. So there will be 65 minutes allotted for this. So within this, the section 5 is coding. There will be one coding question and you need to. So there will be one coding question. You need to write the code in any of the programming language you wish. And then the section 6 is the technical MCQs. So there will be technical MCQs, or you can say programming MCQs question, like find the output for the code. So there will be 25 questions and you need to find the correct output for that. So there will be totally three sections. So the time allotted for all the three sections is 1 or 2. So totally you can say there are 1 or 2 questions from all the three parts. There will be 1 or 2 questions. And then the time allotted is 222 minutes, which is equivalent to 3 hours 42 minutes. So your test will be conducted for 3 hours 42 minutes. So that is, there will be three parts. One is the aptitude part, English essay, as well as the technical test, or the, you can say, tech test. So these are the sectional analysis of the exam pattern of Tech Mahindra. So there will be 3 hours 42 minutes is the duration of the test. So thank you friends for watching, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.